thought it was about time I put another video out, and I was undecided as to what I wanted to do this time, but after thinking about it for a while, I thought that I would do a quiet, whispered video. Sometimes in my videos I tend to speak a bit louder than I should for ASMR. Get the vision, which I actually quite enjoy myself. It's very relaxing to think that someone is actually paying your face some attention and brushing it. Well, I hope you've had a good day. If you haven't, I hope this helps you to relax and fall asleep. We have so many stresses in our lives. Of us that I don't know how I personally would cope if I didn't have ASMR in my life now, and I'm hoping that in my own way I'm giving back to you as well to help you relieve the stresses of your day. When we come into this life, we don't realise just how involved it can be, whether it be relationships, whether it be having family. I know I'm probably a lot older than many, but I mean there'll be a lot of my subscribers out there that have had a family and relationships and had a long life and understand and know the stresses that brings. I mean, when you have children in your life, you hope for the best, for everything for them, and just hope everything will be fine, and sort of once they grow up and become adults themselves, it's up to them to make the best of their lives. And, you know, you can only guide as much as you can, and then it's up to them, so for interesting times sometimes being a mother. Anyway, here's me starting to soft talk instead of whisper, and I was going to keep this quiet, so I'm sorry about that. Anyway, how has your day been? What have you been doing? I think, really, sometimes we need to look at the fact that we've got through a day in our life. We only have so many days in our life. Therefore, we should make the best of what we do have when we can. I seriously, seriously do not spend enough time out doing things for myself. In fact, writing an ASMR take up my brain matter for far too many more hours than they should. One of these days I plan to go and pamper myself, which is something I just don't do. I've never ever been to a spa and had a professional pamper, or not my whole life. So that would be kind of cool to do. Maybe some of you, if you've had one, you can comment on this video and tell me what it was like. So I like the comments. I don't get that many comments on my videos. They're getting a bit better, but even if it's constructive criticism, I don't mind, as long as it's not vulgar. Forehead, cheek, cheek, chin. Another brush, a smaller brush. Flowers on them. It's the first time I've done that. I actually feel a bit uncomfortable because they're quite rough and my hair keeps on catching in them, but I thought it would be something nice for you guys for a change, something different. So here's a finer brush. I should give you a bit of a general update. Many of you that will follow the hangouts that I'm in and things like that will know I've been talking about the Judaism Project, which is something I and Lloyd's ASMR have been working on. Sorry, there's an early bird making noise outside. It's early in the morning here. The Judaism Project is something I came up with quite some time ago, and I actually suggested or was telling Lloyd's ASMR about it because we're actually quite good friends, and he thought that it was a really brilliant concept. So I said to him, well, would you like to read the story on your channel? And at that stage it was only going to be one, and he said yeah, he'd do that. He was looking forward to it. So I wrote the first story and he read it on his channel, and it's called The Judaism Project, obviously, Teal Reborn. Well, I've shortened it Judaism Project instead of the, because it's quite a long name. And from there I just got really keen on it and decided to do some more, so I turned it into a trilogy. And after the first story was written and Lloyd's ASMR read it on his channel, was decided when we wrote the second, well, when I wrote the second story and gave it to him, that we were going to get other ASMR artists to do the voices of the characters in the story. So I did my very, very first audio script, and it happened to be on the second story. And we're originally going, Lloyd's ASMR was originally going to put that one out as an audio, and then we decided, well, we might as well do them all as an audio. So he's held off finishing that editing of the second book, which is the Judaism Project, or the Judaism Project Break and Search. And in the meantime, while people were doing voice work for the first two in the trilogy, I was busy writing the third, which I have not long finished, and that is called Judaism Project Neon's Evolution. So hopefully very, very, very shortly Teal Reborn will be reborn again, and not just read out by Lloyd's ASMR, but will have Lloyd's ASMR as a narrator and one of the characters, and then some surprise ASMRers. I belong to the ASMR Outlaws, as many of you know. We're a small group of ASMR artists that does a little bit quirky and different and just fun friends that enjoy being together. And So I'll change the brush again. So a lot of them have done voice work for this project for me, or for us. It's for all of us, really. And some of them, who are very, very talented artists, have done artwork. So rather than just being audio with no visual, there is going to be artwork shown throughout the video, which is going to be something pretty special. I'm really, really looking forward to sharing this with you all. And I'm hoping if many of the other ASMR artists put it on their channels as well, because we really, really want this to get out there and where it can be something special and something different. And hope you guys enjoy it. It's a futuristic story, so yeah. I hadn't really written any futuristic stories until I wrote this. I didn't even think I could. I'm a historical writer by, you know, that's what my books are that I publish. So for me to do this was something completely and utterly different. Yeah. Now this is really, really a rambly video. And then I am planning to do an apocalyptic video. I've got a rather awesome prop that we have acquired, which I'm not going to tell you, but I plan on filming in it, so we'll see how we get on. So that's going to be an unusual one for me. And then the vet roleplay, I will do another one with a cat for the cat lovers. And I still have my apothecary roleplay to do, which I will do at some stage. I'm still working on that one. Yeah, just updating you with what's going on. And in the meantime, I'm trying to get away and have a wee break and stay at a friend's place up further up north of the North Island, because with everything that's happened in my life in the last few months, it's been rather stressful. So my friend suggested I go and spend some time at her place. She lives near a huge lake, and it's quite a nice area. They've just moved there to a big farm, so that's right up my alley. So that's all my news, and I hope you found this relaxing and helpful to sleep. I haven't bored you to tears. Hopefully I've bored you to sleep instead. So all the best. Take care. Look out for that Judison project when it hits the big screen. And yeah, I haven't got myself a special saying or word, or like some of the other ASMR artists, like Minx Laura 123 says tinkles, 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 and Fat Free Pudding says keep dreaming. I haven't thought of a slogan, logo, whatever, saying, other than take care. You're very, 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 very special to me. And